52 Hertz is a story about a whale. He is the loneliest whale in the world. In 1994, an array of hydrophones built by the US Navy picked up some strange signals. They were whale songs, and they were similar to blue whale calls, but there was one completely difference. The keynotes of the song were at a frequency of 52 Hertz. While audible to the human ear, it is significantly higher than the blue whale, which sings and interacts between 10 to 40 Hertz. This whale travels thousands of miles across the Pacific, calling for his family and friends.